All right, welcome back to Tuesday Tales. Before we get started with this special guest right here, it is Thanksgiving week, so I'm going to say a couple things I'm thankful for. And first is Aggieland Humane Society and everyone that works here for doing all the good work that they do every single day. Thank you for letting me do this. The spotlight one puppy that's kind of a little crazy right now. But, you know, they do a lot of good work and we really appreciate that. So, yeah, so here we go. So today's special guest, this is Sherlock. He's about 2 years old. He is a Australian cattle dog mix. He's typically pretty calm, but he's a little hyper right now. Got a little energy in him. He saw the treats and kind of went crazy. So he's good with other dogs. He's good with people. He likes people, as you can see. He's very sweet. He's very soft. He has a lot of hair. Look at this. Oh my gosh. But yeah, so he is neutered, vaccinated, and he is microchipped. So come out and see him at Aggieland Humane Society this week. It is Thanksgiving week, as like I said. So they are only open Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Saturday. So Thursday and Friday can't come by. But so for that reason, we'll extend his adoption fee sponsorship for an extra week, so you can see get out here and see him because of the holidays. So come out and see him and all the other wonderful puppies here at Aggieland Humane Society.